Tora, new services on distributed platform like Kubernetes, you will need to translate your Docker Compose services definition to Kubernetes object. Compose is a conversion tool that helps developers move their Docker Compose workflow to container cluster like Kubernetes. In this tutorial, you will translate your Node.js application Docker Compose services into Kubernetes object using Compose. You will use the object definition that Compose provides as a starting point and make adjustments to ensure that your setup will use secrets, services, and persistent volume claim in the way that Kubernetes expects. By the end of the tutorial, you will have a single instance Node.js application with a MongoDB database running on Kubernetes cluster. What we need today is to install a Kubernetes cluster, install a Helm, install a kubectl, and Docker Compose. I have installed Docker Compose. Also, I installed a Kubernetes single node cluster using Minikube, and also I download the Helm binary and installed in my laptop. After that, I'll show you how you can install Compose. To begin using Compose, navigate to the project GitHub release page and copy a link to the current release, version is 1.19.0. Paste the link into the following cure and download. As you can see, the current Linux distribution is 1.19.0 and I download for my Linux distribution. After that, make the binary executable by chmod plus x compose. After that, I'll move the compose to my path by using sudo to move the compose binary to user local bin compose. After that, you can check the current version of compose using compose version. Compose come with available commands like completion to output shell completion code, convert to convert the Docker Compose YAML to a Kubernetes object or to a Helm shard, of course with the option -o to specify the output, for example a deployment, or with the option -c to convert our Docker Compose to a Helm shard. Also, you can make down or up to deploy the Dockerized application to a container orchestrator like Kubernetes, and down to delete all services or deployment from Kubernetes, and with the option version to print current version of Compose. So let's take a demo to show how to move from Docker Compose to Kubernetes object and Helm shards. As you can see here, I have a Node.js application and this is our Docker Compose with the version 3, and I have two services. The first service is our Node.js application and the second is the Mongo database. As you can see here, we will need to build our Node.js application from this Docker file, and for the database Mongo, we need to pull an image from the Docker Hub register. After that, we will to expose the port and mount a volume, set up the network and execute this command. The same for our database service. We have the name of container is database. We pull the image from the Docker Hub, restart policy, and we will fix environment variable, volume, and networks. And finally, like here, we need to configure the network and the volume. To move from Docker Compose to this folder, deployment is an empty folder. We need to generate all Kubernetes objects inside this deployment folder. For that, open new terminal and let's go here and using compose convert with the option minus O to specify the folder deployment and click insert, and as you can see compose generate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 files. The first is for the database deployment. As you can see, we can split here to show, and for the database deployment, as you can see, it's generated by the compose version, as you can see, because I have compose version is 119.0, as you can see here the label. After that he create, as you can see here, image is Mongo 2.418, as you can see is the same. The name of the container is DB, as you can see here also the name of container is DB, and also here the volume is mounted to the data DB, etc. Also he generate for the database a persistent volume and persistent volume claim. As you can see here, persistent volume claim, this is the name of the volume DB data, and he have a storage 100 megabytes, and also persistent volume claim for Node.js and persistent volume claim for our application Node.js. I think that this is for the module and this is for the claim, and finally the Node.js application. But here we have some bug, because here we need to build before the image and after that used it, but as you can see here the image is Node.js but supported for Docker Compose. So let's try now how we can create a Helm chart using Compose. So compose convert minus C and enter. As you can see, Docker Compose is moved from a simple file, Docker Compose file, to a Helm chart. As you can see here, we have a template that have all the files that we have inside the deployment. As you can see, deployment, DB data persistent volume, DB data persistent volume, etc. Also we have a chart definition that define our chart. Name is Docker Compose, a generated Helm chart for Docker Compose from Skip Compose, the version, the keywords, the source, and the home. Also you can customize your Helm chart by moving here and create a new file called values.yaml to custom your charts, because as you can see here all data is hard coded. For example, like this, the power. Also for this, for our image, the argument, the environment variable, we can use config map to config this data or secret, because we have a sensitive data like database host name, database password, etc. Also for our database deployment, we can move the name of the database from this hard coded to the values.yaml. So compose is a helpful tool that help quickly move from Docker Compose to Kubernetes and Helm. This is all for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next lecture. Bye bye.